I just woke up. I couldn't sleep, now my girlfriend is up. I'm gonna go to the kitchen and give me some juice. Should I pour you a cup? Then she said, no, I don't want nothing. Actually, give me some chips and a bowl of my favorite dip and a cup of some juice like a sip. I shook my head like, whatever, man, why did I ask? Cause that question's a setup. My girlfriend always says she doesn't want nothing, but when it's all said and done, she gon' want something. I left my room and I head to the kitchen and walk past my couch, and someone is sitting there I didn't notice. I blame my peripheral, look at the sink and notice there's dishes there. I gotta sneeze. I heard a man shout out, bless you. I shouted out, thank you, then started to freeze. Who could it be? It's after midnight, it's 12:53. I turned around and I couldn't believe there's just a random guy staring at me. I don't know who you are, you better leave. Then I yelled at my girlfriend, hey, call the police. And he shouted back, now there's really no need. I'm just here cause you stole from me. You can't take from the black cat my 19th that you get in a way that's free. I said, you got the wrong guy. I never seen you in my life, and I can put that on my mama. I got no reason to lie. I could tell he didn't believe me. I whispered to my girl to call the police again, while I distract him and keep him from going or roaming into the rooms our kids are sleeping in. My girl was tripping. She said, well, you promised to get us some chips and some dip. I was excited for snacks. I said, well, we'll get to that. But there's a problem right now, and it involves a man in our house, and he's dressed in all black.
Me got a name and you better say it. Black cat man, with respect, quit playing. You took a bag full of money, now I'm here to collect what's owed plus extra pay it.
Not sure who you think I am. I'm just a regular man, but I'm gonna turn to a killer if you don't get out while you still got a chance.
Who do you think that you're talking to? Me the black cat man and me got a crew. You were caught red-handed taking money from me, now till you pay what's due, we'll be watching you.
Right at that moment, my stepson just snuck in. He's holding a duffel bag, looking all shocked that we're talking to some random guy. I said, don't look surprised, tell me what's in that bag. And it's after midnight, what you doing outside? And the black cat man pulled a gun out, cocked it twice, held it up to my eye. Said, I'll count to five. I said, hold on, chill. Then my girlfriend screamed and she started to cry. I said, babe, I'm alright. She said, I know you're fine, but he's got a gun and I don't wanna die. And you know how I get when I don't get my chips. Don't mess up my night. I can't believe it. What are you talking about? Baby, stop speaking. Tyrone, you got some explaining to do. Tell me what's in that bag and why were you sneaking?
I wasn't sneaking, I had to go pee, so I went to the bathroom, but I couldn't see cause there wasn't no white. So I tripped and I fell and I landed outside. You gotta believe me, this isn't a lie.
That's the dumbest excuse that I heard in my life.
Well, you're not my real dad, so I don't gotta whistle. I should kick your ass cause I know you can't fight.
Man, please stop talking, just stop. For bust these shots, pop, pop.
Okay, chill, the way that he's acting ain't new. This is a family dispute. Tyrone, I know that you see this is serious. What's in that bag, boy? Just tell me the truth. Then Tyrone opened the bag. I couldn't believe what he had. It was a crowbar, a couple of diamonds, a watch and a bracelet, and stack of 10,000 in cash. The door just opened and a man walked in. It's the black cat man's bodyguard, and he said,
ooh, that's the bag and that's the kid that took it too. There's a million in cash, where'd it go? Don't you tell me that you spent it at the store. That ain't yours.
Tyrone, what happened? Please tell me he's wrong. Where is the money and why is it gone? Forget how you stole it, we'll get to that later. Right now there's a million problems to solve.
I sold his bike and I thought it was nice. This is all your fault cause you wouldn't buy it. So after I stole all the money, I went to the guy's house and bought the bike off him tonight.
Yeah, you messed up, now we gotta get it back. Get to the car or we'll start shooting and give me that bag. You're gonna take us to the house of the guy that sold that bike. Don't fight back, just do what we say or you'll gamble with your
babe,
life.
Wait, please don't go. What about the snacks that you promised though?
Babe, please just forget about the snacks. How about you call the police like I asked?
It don't matter who you call. I don't fear none and I don't fear the law. Man's owe me money and I'ma get it all. So the choice is die or get in the car.